Last weekend, had Cate and Jeff and the kids over. We went up to Glacier 3000. It was a complete whiteout. Couldn't see your hand in front of your face. It's bucketing down snow. And what a difference 1 week makes. So we're back out. We've got a slight problem. So one of the things we did last weekend was we planted trees. And we've had to dig them up because you can hear up the back there, we've got a Swiss cowboy. Now, what he's about to do is he's come in and he's put up this little electric fence around the cabin, and he's about to bring his cows down into the paddock. So we had to dig the trees up, otherwise apparently the cows will eat them. So now we've got Adrian up top here, just replanting along the fence line, and then hopefully soon our cows are going to poke their heads through the bush. Adrian! Hey, oh! Okay, so the cows are just emerging out of the fields. I'm sort of wincing a bit because they dislodged some rocks, a bloody great rock hit me in the nuts and then just went down and almost hit Adrian and then almost hit a car on the road. So I'm just, let's leave the cows and their calves. I better go down on the road and pick those rocks up and put some ice on my nuts. Here they all gap along. I just come, this is the rock that hit me downstairs. Now, we'll just put it beside my foot so you can understand. This is a massive rock. Anyway, let's go say hello to the cows. So we have some big birthers here with giant bells on. But we also got little puppies like this that I would have to imagine could only be a couple of months old. They're the new calves for the spring. And seem to like being on television. Oh, hey, now see, because that one must be a year old one.
Right.
So we got four calves and a yearling, or whatever the correct term is.
Hehehehe